My name is Sheri Stronach. I'm an assistant professor of speech, language, and hearing sciences here at the University of Minnesota. Students are in our major for a lot of different reasons. What really ties them all together is the passion for helping people communicate. We have a lot of majors in our department who really want to work with children, who want to work in the schools, and speech language pathology allows students to help kids overcome a lot of communication disorders. We have students who like to work with adults, who are looking to work in a skilled nursing facility or in a hospital. Some of our students in speech, language, and hearing sciences go on to other professions in psychology, early childhood special education, occupational therapy. While you cannot work as an SLP, a speech language pathologist, with only a bachelor's degree, a lot of related fields use some of the same knowledge that you get in your undergraduate experience. One thing that's unique about the speech, language, and hearing sciences program at the University of Minnesota is our focus on multiculturalism. We have the opportunity to go out into the diverse community of the Twin Cities and really work with a lot of people with a variety of communication disorders. In our graduate program, we have a bilingual multicultural emphasis program that gives students a certificate in working with multicultural issues. If you're interested in pursuing a degree in speech language pathology, the first step would be to take that introductory class, Communication Differences and Disorders. Speech language pathology requires a master's degree to work as a clinician. Thinking about applying to graduate school, there's a lot of factors. So having good grades is important, but it's really important to get more exposure to the field, volunteering with children or adults, going to observe speech language pathologists in the community to get more of an idea of what it's really like. One of my favorite things about working with undergraduate students is being part of that process where they're applying, they're very stressed out, and then they find out that they got into a program. They get all of these new experiences and get to really apply what they've been learning. And that's really something that I love about our department.